In health news this noon, diet could play a role in how sick a person gets from COVID-19. New findings in the British Medical Journal shows people with plant-based or fish-based diets were up to 73% less likely to experience severe symptoms. Doctors believe the nutrients found in vegetables and healthy fish boost a person's immune system. Not listening to your body clock could lead to higher rates of depression. A new study shows people whose sleep patterns vary tend to have poorer mental health, reporting both anxiety and depression. British researchers called the symptoms social jet lag. Night owls appear to be more impacted than early risers. Stay with us. Your 7-day forecast is coming up next.